How to remove the top cover in a PL92 T-Elizabeth? I need a Torx T20 screwdriver. I have to remove the water tank cover and turn off the machine and, important, remove the power cord. In the water tank area, there's three screw with the Torx screwdriver. I remove this and I have to unscrew the other two, one and one, two. Now I can remove the top cover. Now I have to reinstall the top cover. First of all, I have to take in a good position the rubber, the brown rubber, and I have to adjust this first part. And I have to lock this part. I have to push very well here, and I have to push down the top cover. Okay, I push here and I have to lock this screw. And I have to screw this screw. Okay. I installed the water tank cover, put the power cord, and turn on the machine.